Hey everybody, Dave Maturo here with the Marshall Way. I'm here with my good friend,
Matt McGill.
Mr. Matt McGill. And on the camera, Alco Audio. And we'll give his address later at the end of the video. So, we're working this week on bum rushes, tackles, right? And again, we're not going for shoots, MMA, we're not diving at the person. We'll get to that. Now we're just doing tackles at this level, and we call it running front grabs. The person is running, lunging, and grabbing. And for the next 2 days, today and tomorrow, we're gonna just try to vary the attack. 2 days, we're gonna do this kind of attack. We're gonna just kind of lunge in and grab him, and then we'll do 2 days of this. So today, we're gonna have more of a narrow grip. And we're working on a defense that, you know, we're dealing with sword and shield. So this will be my shield, this will be my sword. It's also basically like a sword cut. So slowly, he starts to come in, right? Wow, it'll be a sword cut, and down. Kind of the motion. And it incorporates all the things that we learned in day one, which is waiting for him to commit, getting offline at the last second, right? And then trying to come on top of the attack while my hips are low. So he starts to come in 50% or so, right? So I'm turning my energy in. It looks like I'm stepping back. I actually am turning in and his energy's carrying me forward. But I'm actually going in. So we'll try that again. In. And then this is a hyperextension, bad for him. I could also, using this in, what we call Irimi, energy, now you know what's coming. Right? So what happened here, try again. What's happening here is my sword and shield. Bang, here's my shield, here's my sword. And as I come in, pop, and then I'm bringing it around, basically like a clothesline, okay? On the other side, I'm just trying to show you just diversity of technique. I can use this power of shield, sword, and shield here, and this turn in, it'll divert his energy, but I don't have to go all the way through slowly, right? I can one and come down, and now from here, I can make a choice. If he's coming around or still going forward, it makes it easy for me, but even if he isn't, I can step in for a sankyo, showing that a little bit faster. This is a painful wrist lock. Okay? We could also make it into a dynamic throw. We'll go slow to start. Slow to start. Here, one. I'm going to switch into a throw called Koshi. Koshi's hip throw. Slightly more than that, right? Right? I'm holding onto his legs so he doesn't throw up in the ground, but that would be a throw to the ground. Okay, so that's day two. This is running front grabs, bum rushes. We're using an entering energy, and there's a whole bunch of techniques that come out of that. Train very slowly and carefully. Don't try it at home. Try it at the Marshall Way. MarshallWayDojo.com. Thank you, baby.